I'm trying to find immobility. I long for repose and immobilization. Within myself, I feel a longing to immobilize life around me. That is why I like immobile objects. Things that are always there, that never change. I attach importance only to solidity. A train passes along an embankment. The train does not exist for me. I only want to construct the embankment. The past is the precipice. The future is the mountain. So I had the idea of setting aside a buffer day between the past and present. During that day, I'm trying to do nothing at all. You can't classify it. Know where it belongs. I'm cut off from my own past. It's as if life were just beginning. It's as if the other had never been. So much so that it's all of it, nothing but shadows. But anyway, as it's contracting, breaking up, growing smaller, the past, of course, it's shapeless, you might say. It's more like a wooden hut that's collapsing. Or rather, it's more like a picture with a perspective in space and depth that flattens out suddenly. So that it's only on the surface. What should I do with this watch? I have to keep looking at it. There's so much time. It is as though it were Spanish quill work, dark and delicate, softly flowing and moist. I keep on telling myself it's a watch, but it doesn't fit together properly. The hands, the face, and the fact that it works. It's as if life were just beginning. The softness of it gradually working through me. Like clouds, flowing, smooth. I can't remember exactly. Flowing warm, dark, soft. Doesn't make so much noise, even when it's not broken. I know exactly where I am, but I don't feel I'm in the place where I am. Doesn't move. It works at full speed.